Hello childrens, so today we are going to write English lesson number 9 fill in the blanks and question answers in our CW book. Let's start. Read behind me. Question 1. Fill in the blanks. Number 1. It's my dear queen's birthday. What is the answer here? Birthday. B-I-R-T-H-D-A-Y, birthday. It's my dear queen's birthday. Next, number 2. It should be as big as the queen. What is the answer here? Queen. Q-U-E-E-N, queen. Number 2. It should be as big as the queen. Number 3. The bed should be 6 feet long. What is the answer? 6. S-I-X. 6. The bed should be 6 feet long. Number 4. The carpenter used the king's shoe to make the bed. What did carpenter used? Shoe. What is the answer? Shoe. S-H-O-E. Shoe. The carpenter used the king's shoe to make the bed. Okay. Then come to question number 2. Answer the following. Number 1. Who was called to make the bed? Can you answer this? Kise bulaya tha bed banane ke liye? Carpenter. Who was called? Carpenter was called to make the bed. Repeat. W-H-O. Who? W-A-S was, C-A-L-L-E-D, called, to, M-A-K-E, make, the, B-E-D, bed. Who was called to make the bed? Answer, the carpenter, C-A-R-P-E-N-T-E-R, carpenter. W-A-S was, C-A-L-L-E-D, called, to, M-A-K-E, make the bed. The carpenter was called to make the bed. Okay, come to question number 2. Next, question number 2. What gift does the king want to give to the queen? Kya hai question? What gift does the king want to give to the queen? Kya gift dene wale the king? He was going to gift a bed, hai ki nahi? Kya dene wale the? Bed. Repeat. W-H-E-T, what? G-I-F-T, gift. D-O-E-S, does. T-H-E, the. K-I-N-G, king. W-A-N-T, want. T-O-2, G-I-V-E, give. To the. Q-U-E-E-N, queen. What gift does the king want to give to the queen? Answer, the king, K-I-N-G, king. W-A-N-T-E-D, wanted. To, G-I-F-T, gift, a bed, to the queen, Q-U-E-E-N, queen. Once again, what gift does the king want to give to the queen? Answer, the king wanted to give a bed to the queen. Okay. Then come to question 3. How did the king measure the height of the queen? Kaise measure kiya tha king ne height? He used his feet. Hai ki nahi? Apne pairo se chal ke se. He measured 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Aise measure kiya tha na apne foot se. So, we are going to write. The king measured the height of the queen with his feet. Repeat. H-O-W, how? D-I-D, did. T-H-E, the. K-I-N-G, king. M-E-A-S-U-R-E, measure. T-H-E, the. H-E-I-G-H-T, height of the queen. How did the king measure the height of the queen? Answer, the. K-I-N-G, king, measured. M-E-A-S-U-R-E-D, measured. THE, the height. HEIGHT, height of the QUEEN, queen. WITH, with his feet. FWT, feet. Okay. So students, yeah, we are completing with our lesson number 9. Write, fill in the blanks and question answers in your English CW book. And read along with the video. Bye-bye.